Greetings everyone, my name is LG and this is Tokyo Jungle on the Sony PlayStation 3. Let's continue our journey with some survival mode gaming. And I think I should continue with another prehistoric animal. And it will be the mammoth this time. Mammoth is a grazer. That means we will have some, a bit different experience than with the two dinosaurs in the previous episode. But that's kinda cool. Let's check what we have to do. Defeat 10 animals, intake 2k calories, that's cool. Yeah, that's doable. Change generations 2 times, well, not bad. Eat 3 fruits, Shibuya Woods. Well, we will see. We will see. I'm not really sure that age 61. Well, we have 15 years for this. So, again, the first, defeat 10 animals and take 2k calories and head for the Genzaka. Alright, let's check the attributes. Life is kinda neat. And the speed, well, not the worst, but not the best. Hunger is really low though, and the stamina, ooh, that's really, really low. But we will see how it goes. So, back again, 10 animals, 2k the Genzaka. Alrighty. I'll start some marking because it's not really necessary to do it with the challenges or so. Of course, I will drink some water meanwhile. This mammoth looks kinda big. Whoa! Yeah, kinda big, and it looks kinda strong too. Let's check it out. Ooh, neat. I hope the defense will be decent enough too. Marking again, and then let's start to eat. Nice. Eating is really slow. I don't know why though. I have to defeat a lot of animals. Well, 10 of them. I'm almost. Well, 3 is done. And sooner or later I will be done with the eating too. I will become a veteran while doing this challenge, and that's kinda cool. Okie dokie. Ah, more bunnies! There you go. This mammoth lived a really long time ago. It's a kinda elephant-like something. It seems really, really dangerous because of those horns and such things. Ooh, man, he just is really strong. Okay, 2 challenges already done from 3. And sooner or later the 3rd will be done too. Let's check the food situation here at this place. Plenty of food around. That's good. Maybe I will try to mate with neat bottled water and toxicity already. That's too early. I mean, it's year 3 or so. It's really early. Why am I killing these piggies? Anyone knows that? I have no clue. I'm already done with that challenge, so... Yay! Sunwiser. Or Wizard. Okay... Thoroughbred boss will be somewhere. It will be hard to catch him. I'm not too fast. Maybe it will be nighttime, then I will have a chance. But I cannot see too much possibilities. Okie dokie. Dark in the night, and the beagle is attacking. In the Ice Age, or in the really old ages when these animals lived, people were hunting them and eating their meat and using their fur to keep them warm. So this animal was well, really dangerous too, because an average female, that's always good. Let's meet, guys. Let me just check something. Yeah, change generations 2 times. That means plus 14 years. Well, maybe I have to live for 1 or 2 more years then. And then right away when the 3rd year comes. Ooh, I'm hungry. The 3rd year? So the 3rd group of challenges comes then. What's up here? No food? No nothing? Okay. I have to go back. So anyways, when the 3rd group comes right away in the beginning, I can mate, so I can time it like that. I will wait 1 more year. 1 more year with mating, or actually maybe 2 years. And I'm hungry. Where is the food? The map showed us before that we have some food here. Oh, but no food left here. That can be a problem. Right, let's try out our stamina. Well, not too good, to be honest. It's like I don't do anything. Okay, I have some water, so well, let's see if I can get to some water place. Ah, yeah, lifesaver water. Ooh, and some nice other things. Yeah, good stuff. Maybe I will mark. Well, shall I go back? No, it's not worth to go back. I will mark this territory then. Maybe I can find some food. Yeah, there is one something. Maybe I will just bite one in it. If it's not a fruit or mushroom, then it's kinda cool. When I come backwards, then I can eat the remaining part of it. Neato! What else can I do? I think nothing. So, I will go back and mate with this nice average girl. Ooh, hi there. Seems there's kinda cold where they are now. It's a little bit foggy. Yeah, I did not really check that before. Nice. Okay, inherited 3 more life and some stamina. That's cool. Ooh. Well, which way to go? What do I have to do? Thoroughbred won't be in Shibuya Station or Shibuya Suburbs. I have a feeling it will be on the north part of the place, so maybe I should head to the Genzaka. Yep, let's go that way. We will see in 2 years. I have a feeling that a thoroughbred won't appear right at this place. Well, it can, so I don't really know. Anyways, I have 2 buddies. Yay! It's really good to have them with me. Neato! Really hope that there's still food here in the Genzaka. If not, then... well, I'm not forced to go back to the other territory, but... well... I will be kind of forced to do that. No food here, no food there. This will be tricky. I have a feeling that I can die here really easily. I will use one of the bottled waters as soon as my life goes really down. Shibuya Woods, the thoroughbred boss is there, so we are heading to the right direction. It was a good decision to come this way. And maybe, but just maybe, neat. So what are the other challenges? Defeat some animals, I can remember that. For example, a chicken. And a Pomeranian, and another one. And a chick, of course. But what is the other? Ah, sorry guys, let me check it. Intake 2.5k. Well, that's kinda cool. It seems that this place is, well, not completely filled with this food stuff, but it has a decent amount, at least till now. I really hope that it wasn't only... Oh no! Toxicity. In a really bad way. Smoggy. Ooh. Let's eat before the food becomes poisonous. Headphones! Ah, okay, other way. I have to hurry up so I can find the thoroughbred boss. I have a feeling that it will be at the other end of the place. Neat, I don't have to kill more animals. Well, at least not in this section. All the food is poisoned. That means I have to be really careful. Toxicity is really high. Where are you? That's not good. Toxicity is 100% now. And that means my health goes down continuously. Okie dokie. Now I have to decrease the toxicity, maybe this. Alright. I'm in kinda... well, trouble. Thoroughbred boss should be somewhere around this part. Ah, of course not here. Did that ring? Yeah. Okay, so the boss should be around here. There it is. Nice. So this boss thing is done. Ooh. And I just killed it. I don't want it to do that. Oh. Never mind. Fills hunger and reduces toxicity greatly. This will be useful, but I wanna wait just a little bit. Let's check the challenge list. Change generations 2 times, mark 8 times. Happiness store, Shibuya Woods. So it will be somewhere here. So I shouldn't go too far away from this place. Ah. This is kinda dangerous. I will stay here. First of all, I will sleep. That's for sure. Maybe that gets rid of with the toxicity and such things. Okie dokie. Toxicity is increasing. Let's check for a mate. I still have to survive around 4 more years. Oh, nice. But I'm not really good enough for her. I'm still around. Oh, I'm a wet, so that was a prime female. Well, anyways, let's hope I can find some food. I will mark the Genzaka. I have to eat a little bit of food. So I will meet at the Genzaka, hopefully. Have I marked that territory? No, and no, there is no food around that place. This will be a big problem. I don't really know what to do. I will drink from this water, and that will kinda save me. And this little flower will reduce my toxicity. Thinking of going north now and get that woman, hopefully. Hopefully it's an average female. But I still need 2 more years to survive. This is kinda dangerous, so I shouldn't eat too much poisoned food. Let's see. What kind of woman are you? Or female, sorry. Average female, that's really nice. Okie dokie. In this case, I hope this water will be, yeah, it's healthy. water, so I can survive for a short time. Happiness store, where can that be? I have to survive one more year and then mate right away. Maybe I will eat some of this poisoned something. But it doesn't really matter now. Okie dokie, quarter year left. And then let's plan what we will do. So, mate. And that will mean one generation change. Find the happiness store. Well, I still don't know where it can be. Ah, we should. I should have looked for. Oh, happiness store is right here. So that's really cool. So 1.5 will be ready. Mark 8 times. We will go back to Kotoganzaka and Shibuya Station. Mark the territory, and well, everyone will be happy. Happiness store, I'm here. Neat! Let's mate. Right away, let's check the food situation. Hopefully I can survive till I get there. I mean to the Genzaka. Yeah, I think I can get there. And no one will die. I hope that this water here is not poisoned. So the first step of survival is done. And let's see the second step. Ah. This is a toxic place. Yeah. Problem here is that if I find some food, it will be most likely poisoned. So that won't help me at all. Let's see. Do I have something to eat? Yeah! But not too much. Come on, one! It seems that there is a lot of food around this place. But I still did not found anything. Maybe better will be something around this place. Yeah. Okay, it was a must. If I get to the next territory, then I can drink some water and that will decrease the toxicity level. Let's hurry up and get out from this place. Hello. Okie dokie, it seems I've survived. That's cool. No. Oh yes. Oh, I thought that the toxicity is coming after me. Ah, but it seems it's in a nice place in the Genzaka. Or is it? Oh, it just came after me. I would like to become wet. That would be healthy for next generation. I should mate really soon. There you go, Mr. Beagle. Don't attack me next time. Oh, it was me. Never mind. Do you like rainy days? Do you like when it rains and it's hot? It seems it's hot there. It's like, well, it's like a lot of degrees. Well, not too much, but yeah, an average. Ah, new chance for an average female now. But mainly not in this fog. Mr. Beagle, go away. Okie dokie, so next problem will be if the other female is not a desperate one, I'm in kind of big trouble. Because that means I have to go back to the Genzaka. Maybe that's not that big trouble though. Still, I don't drink from this water now. Please be desperate. Ah, thank you. Come here. I have fleas, but as soon as I go into the water, I lose the fleas. They rinse out. And that's really nice. Alrighty, let's mate. And before that mating, let's check the next Gen generations, 1x E3 fruits, Shibuya woods. 3 fruits, that can be, well, hard. Let's wait a bit. Let's just explore this place. What can be there? I'm gonna go that way too. It would be really cool to receive some place DLCs for this game. I know it's it won't receive something like that, well, at all, but yeah, it would be kinda nice. This is the entire map. Well, not exactly, because with this, of course. but it would be nice to see some new places and maybe to meet some animals. Let's just meet. Okie dokie. No food here, no. Ooh, a lot of food at the Gansaka in Shibuya Woods. And I even have to go there, so let's go that way. Yay! Let's prepare for the next generation change. I think I should do it right away when I can. I mean, I made it now with a desperate female, so I only have one bro around me. It would be kind of neat if later on we could increase in number. Ah, shoot. Territory of the Gansaka is polluted. That means the food here will be not so healthy. Well, anyways, let's mark this territory and let's try to mate again. Where is the food? There should be a lot of food around this part. Cool. Still not poisoned. It is now. Maybe if I see some fruits around, then I should just wait a little. Nah, that's a flower, not a fruit. So I shouldn't eat the fruit right away, because I will need it in the next challenge group. And I will have to do it kinda. A bear, a bear. No, Mr. Bear. Oh my goodness, bear. No, that was scary. I have, whoa, two crocodiles! This is insane. What's going on here? Where's the food? You told me in the beginning that there will be a lot of food around this place, but it seems no food. Well, there should be loads of food around. Come on, what's going on? I will eat and I will sleep then. It will decrease my toxicity. That's really cool. Sneaky crocodile. Where is the other doggy? food. Yeah, there is one fruit. That's really cool. Please be a desperate female. Nice. Ah, last made them fast. And then I will need two more fruits. Yeah, two more fruits, and well, that's all, because Shibuya Woods is right here. Ah. Maybe I won't mate now. If this place is not poisoned, and I hope it's not poisoned, but it is. Oh, goodness. Oh, snippity snap. Okay, I will mate. Because this toxicity is really bad. I will eat some. Oh, it doesn't really matter. So, let's mate before I die. Okie dokie. What to do now? Food situation is really bad. Yamanote Line East, that's where I have to go. Shibuya Suburbs, that's my destination. The next destination, I mean. But that will be in a lot of years, so let's head east, then I mean north, I mean this way. I really have to be careful. These animals are really nasty. Panthers. Tigers. But as soon as they are alone, I'm not in a big trouble. What are you? There you go. Oh, tiger! Tiger, don't kill me! No. Okay. Phew! Where is all the food? I have an outline, is this polluted? Ah, chicken party. I have an outline west. I belong to them. What to do? I have to eat something really soon, or use one of my things. Is there any food around this part? Ah! Hunger and reduces toxicity. That's what I need now. This is not good. Not good at all. Here's the cavalry. Okay. What else can I do? Let's use this. Stay down, Mr. Tiger. There is some food, but I'm not able to eat it. Hyenas. Actually, wolves. After marking this territory, it would be cool to sleep a bit. Pet food, great. That will help me. And I have a feeling that I have to use it really soon. Nice. Ooh, one more fruit. I have to eat this no matter what. I need one more fruit though. Let's check out what this thing is. Let's hope for a fruit. Where is it? Oh, it's here and it's not a fruit. I have to do something with it. Reduces toxicity. Let's eat this one. First, and this will help me. I'll go and sleep. You know, as a predator, you can just grab around your food, but as a grazer, it's not really a possibility. So let's sleep and check the food search right away. What is my best choice now? Yemenite line east. Yep! Yemenite line east, here I come. I still have 6 years to find the lost fruit. I'm a rookie, so do I have to do some generation change? No. At the next territory, I'm really sure that we will find some. Oh, what is this? Find some big cats, panthers, cheetahs. Ooh, third fruit. Cool. Neato! I needed 10 years, but that's cool. This toxicity really bothers me. Now I should decide what to do. Shibuya suburb, so I have to go south. That's for sure. This place is stuffed with food, but it will be poisonous. If I start going down, then I will be, well, maybe in Shibuya shopping district in 5 years or so. Yeah, I should head down. Ooh, see? That's a lion. You see? That's a dead lion. Okay, so south we go. And let's try to lose the toxicity. If I remember well, right away when I was coming this way, toxicity just went to Shibuya Woods, so this is kinda not healthy. Let's drink some water, even if it's poisonous. Nothing to increase my hunger. That's not cool. Oh! Neato! Average female is interested. And it's daytime. And that's poisoned. So, well, let's maiden. What can I do? Nothing else, really. So, Shibuya Station in Dokenzaka, that's the next destination. It's really cool that I already start from 29 HP right away. That's thanks for the... What was that? Well, chicken breast. Yeah, chicken breast. And the mating with average females so much till now. Which generation is this? Do you remember? Is this the fifth or maybe sixth? Well, I don't know. Tiger. And crocodile. Oh, shoot. All the places are poisoned. Come on, beagles! Come on! I need some food. I don't want to fight with you. Give me some food, please. Hurry up, food. I need food. Not a bear. Not a bear. Well. Whoa. I mean, not a bear. I have to use this magazine. Where are you, Mr. Bear? Too much fighting now. That's not cool. Be something useful and not a magazine. Cool. It's not a stamina jerky, so it's good. Alrighty! It's almost 46, and that means... That means... What that means? What do I have to do in the next challenge again? Fruits, animals, and suburbs. Let's wait a bit. And then maybe we can join this fight. Yes! Cool! And first fruit here. Wow! I need two more. I'm really, really fortunate this time. Well, at least I think so. I will leave this bite here. Is there any other food around this place? Yeah. Aggressive mammoth. That's what I am. And what age am I? Age 5. That's cool. I still have to defeat a lot of animals. Like this gazelle. Ooh! Yeah, actually, are they fighting or running away? That's not cool. I'm not happy that these big cats are grouping up. Let's say I'm really sad to see that. What's the situation around? Shopping district is kinda cool, maybe I will find one more fruit around. I will just leave the food, what I don't need right away here. Mr. Buffalo! Come on! Let's hide. Holy lordy! A lot of flowers, but I don't need flowers at the moment. I need fruit. Give me some fruit, please. I have like 10 more years to find 2 more fruits. These mammoths are really, really tough. And in this big group. Where is daytime? Come on, don't call for help. Oh noes, something is coming. Fight after fight, what is this? What's going on, man? Don't kill my mates. Still need fruit. That's not another fruit. 8 years left. To Shibuya, someplace, suburbs. And then to the Genzeka. Ooh, I really need that. Ooh, and here is the fruit! The fruit! Come on, the fruit is here! This is an epic battle, by the way. Okie dokie, so 3 fruits are done. I thought that I won't find all of those, so I'm really happy at the moment. Ooh, lion, Stop lion! Don't kill me, lion! Not now! Ah, cool. This is getting tough. And the dinosaurs will appear really soon. Shibuya suburbs, what will I receive this? Wrestler's mask. Ooh, I will try it out. That's for sure. More lions. I really should eat so I can become a boss, and that will maybe help me. There you go. Neat. Oh, big lion, and the lions too. I'm really afraid of dinosaurs though. And toxicity, ooh, those two. Ah. Yeah, here is toxicity. Thank you for mentioning it. Come on. Okay, 5 more years. 5 more years, and this part will be done too. Desperate female, I don't wanna. Nice. I don't wanna meet you, desperate female. But I'm old. So that means I have to do the mating. Really, really soon. Alright, wrestler's mask. As I promised before, let's check it out. Wrestler's mask. Ooh. That helps a lot. Look at my stamina. And hunger. Oh. And my poor animal. What is this? Alrighty. Oh, this looks really awkward. So I will de-equip that. Sorry, guys. Maybe later on. But not now. Should mate. Okay, again, what will be in the next session? Eat 4k calories, change generations 2 times. And I will change generations right away now. And this is too early, but anyways, next generation change will come really soon. And almost that's it. So, as you can see, I completed, well, all the challenges till now. We still have 3 challenges. It will be hard. Well, some of them will be for sure. Let's check what kind of female will we find here. I will use one stamina jerky so I can increase my speed. This looks kinda funny though. Fresh plants. Neat. Please be a prime female or an average one. That's cool too. Average female is interested. Nice. Let's mate then. I'm too old for this. Ooh, this was just brutal. Where are you? Mr. Hyena. Okie dokie, let's maiden. It's night time, so it's kinda cool. The problem is that hyena is around, that means maybe there will be a lot of around us. Let's prepare for that. Oh! Inherited 30 life, that's really cool. No food here, no food there, no food anywhere. That means I have to choose one way. I will go north and we'll go to the Gantica then. And we'll try to prepare for my first mating. Let's hurry up! Do I remember well that I need 2 more years to start this? Yeah, 61 will be the magical year. Head north. Toxicity again. If there wouldn't be a toxicity in this game, it would be boring. Do I have to mark? Sorry, but I already forgot it. No, but. This is a problem, by the way. Do I have a magazine? Yeah, I have a magazine. I don't know how I will be able to eat that much food, though. Thank you. should mark this place and that's not cool. That's not cool at all. Already, last set of challenges. It begins now. Let's check the food situation and then decide what to do. No food around, so hope this is a desperate female. Ooh. No, don't eat that. Ah, desperate female. So first generation change can be done right away. But I was in the water for a lot of time. Well, anyways, let's mate. I will lose one of my buddies like this. So, was this a good decision? I'm forced back to Shibuya District. Because I don't have too much food at this part. Not even in the Genzaka. So maybe I should go back there and mate again. And hopefully the food situation will be better and then I can go to that place. I still don't see how can I do the 4k calorie intake. Nice, at least. The Anonychos, my friend. Well, you are not my friend at the moment. I have to be really careful. Because these guys are lurking around this place. What is it? What is it? Where is it? Not good. Dilophosaurus. I cannot see you. Oh. Cool. Okay, then it seems I have to be the very best, like no one ever was. Catch them is all I can do. Or how is it? Okay, maybe this is a bad decision. But I have to go to the Genzaka, that's for sure. And mate there, and everything what I can do. I have only 10 years left. And I still need loads of food. And one more mating. Can I do that, folks? Do you think I will be able to do it? Let's hope so! I wanna do it! It would be really awesome! Oh! What a lovely weather we have! Ah! It's so nice to eat some flowers in the sunshine! What is the place which I have to find here in Dogenzica? This new smartphone billboard. There's a mobile phone thingy. Somewhere here. Let's mark this territory. Maybe I can then. Yeah, there is the mobile thing. Digital phone. Yeah, this is the place. Digital phone coming soon. So that's done. Where is the food? It's kinda peaceful now. How much? I have 8 more years to do these. Change generations one time and such things. What is the food situation around this place? Shibuya Woods. Maybe I should get the mating partner. Oh, prime female. I would be so happy if I would be a boss now, but I am not. But let's hope there is a lot of food around. No food here. Maybe there was some box, but or presents, but oh, like this. Portable bed. That's really cool. That's one of the best thing what could happen with me now. This portable bed can save my life once, for sure. If I find a female, then it's the best thing. ever. Let's eat fast. Neato. Flower up there. It's worth to come here. Oh, there's some water. I totally forgot about this. Okie dokie, I have 5 more years left. 2k calories in 5 years. Maybe. No way. Toxicity. Why? Why? Mr. Toxicity, why do you do this to me? The enemy just... No! No! Ah, he's toxic! Five more years. Will I be able to mark this three things? Okay, let's just let them fight. Oh! No! Bad kitty! Will I find a mate in 5 years, or I won't? Come on! Come on. No, this. No, don't eat, just drink this water, you know. Great. I really hope... No, that's impossible. I'm really sad though, guys. It would be really cool to show you that thing too, but average female, let's use the... Shall I use it? If I use this and a lot of flowers are blooming around, then I would have a chance. Let's use it. Let's check the food situation. The Genzaka is filled with a lot of goodies. But I have a feeling that I won't get there in 2 years. And 1.8k calories. that's too much, but I will do all what I can do to achieve that goal. Even I will try to defeat this guy. Don't call for help, please. No. That's just so lame. Do I have one more? No. If I find like three fruits right away here, as soon as I get in this place, and not too much. Okay. This is a disaster. I won't do this. Let's use the magazine. And yeah, from now on, let's have some fun. Which way to go, guys? I'm really sad about this. Complete all challenges gives a tuxedo, which is really cool, and 30k SP. Maybe next time. Well, let's be strategic here. The Genzaka has some food and Shibuya stations too. So let's come this way then. What is this crocodile doing? What? Never mind. It's just funny. Or no, I failed. I thought that maybe it's 80 years or something like that, but no. It's only 40. Or 40, 60, 70. I don't even know myself. Okay, this guy is kinda. Oh, a really nice fighter. I think I can survive a little bit longer. And maybe I can reach. Well, I won't say it. That's a bad omen. There you go. Dilophosaurus. That's why it was so easy to die with that guy at age 39. I don't get it. Yeah, the mammoth is really, really tough. Yeah, well, hold on, I Shibuya Woods is polluted. Well, we don't go that way then, that's for sure. This guy is oh no, toxicity here. This guy is a bit overpowered. As soon as he has some food, then he can defend himself. But I remember some part ago I was running around with one of the dinosaurs and went into a place where all the chickens and weak animals were attacking me. Oh, where are you? So they were attacking me, and even those little ones in big groups were able to easily, well, really easily, I mean really really easily, defeat me. Well, not defeat, but almost. There you go, Dorobred. Take that. Oh, you run away. There's a mushroom. I will eat that later on, I think. Maybe. Ooh! No! Saber-toothed tiger! Oh! Well! Another mammoth? Cool! Hi there, another mammoth. What's up? I'm still a rookie. And 7 years old. Desperate female. Well, it's better than nothing. So, let me think what to do. Shibuya Woods. Champ is badly outnumbered. Okay, we don't go there. That's a bad place. Shibuya Woods is a bad place then. Any healthy food around? No, nothing. Let's sleep then, so I will lose the toxicity. It's still increasing. Okay, let's join the fight. This is not so interesting now, I know, but let's eat this one. Let's make it more interesting. Let's poison ourselves. Do I have something? Nothing too interesting. Shibuya Station is polluted. Maybe I should go to the Genseca then. Food situation looks better now there. Average female, I don't wanna come with me. Fine! Average female? No? Not with me? Alright then. Any food around here? No. Maybe I will go and sleep. Maybe I can sleep here now. In this territory. There's some food, not too much. Ooh, desperate female. Well, desperate female, no. That's a no-no. Flea shampoo. Yeah, that's the other thing what is really useless. Let's sleep a bit. Still toxic. The entire place is toxic. The champ outnumbered Shibuya Woods. That means no good. Still. Let's see what's going on there. Just a little peek. Okay. Cheetah. No. Cheetah. Bad cheetah. Ooh. Nice. Food. This isn't a heavy rain. Ah. So, now I can go back and find an average female, at least. Oh, an antenna. Huh, that would look really funny on this guy. Yep, I'm going back. Going back really fast. But I will drink. No, this is poisoned. Go away, toxicity. I don't need you. Thank you. This was a desperate female. This is a bunny. Go away, bunny. It's really funny that you kinda just step over these things. So even if... Whoa. What's going on? Why are you this fast and not lovely? You are really not lovely. Let's drink some water fast or eat some food. Why are you so big genius, LG? Eat some food is better than bring some liquids. Oh, this will be dangerous. What kind of something was that? What to do? I have no challenges. A lot of food at this place. But most of it is poisoned. Let's just have a look around. I kinda feel like a predator and a greaser in the same place, so it's really cool. I can defeat other animals, well, kinda easily. Old age problems. Yeah, I have to mate. So I kind of feel like a predator because I can defeat the animals around me, and I can eat flowers and such things.
Wow,
neat! And that's really cool. Let's have a look around again. Ah, what a nice view. I don't want to mate yet. But I want to mate really soon. You know what I mean? Why is that? Because yes, I am old, but I am not too old at the moment. But if I mate now, then it will be dark when the new borns will come. Any food at shopping district? No, the Gensica is full of food. So my health is kinda neat, so I don't, because of that, I'm not in a hurry to mate. Well, maybe because of this toxicity I am. Ah, I'm hungry. But hey, look at here. Look at this nice tiger! It's so nice. I would like to postpone this mating as long as I can. Well, you know what, guys? Let's go and mate after eating this fruit. Yeah, let's mate. Check. No food around. That's what I feared. So Shibuya Woods is my next destination. I really have to be fast and eat and drink meanwhile as much as I can. Age 90 reached. I really hope that, well, I won't say it. I won't. I know that you want me to say it, but no. Not this time. Yoyogi Park is polluted. try to hurry up. Do I have stamina jerky or some useless things? Flea shampoo? Flea shampoo is nice. Don't run away, man! This is not good because you are actually robbing my time. Come on, man! No, 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 no. Don't call for help. Don't do that. Don't call. Oh, he did it. He really did it. Oh, but the help is not coming. Nice! This is when you have good friends. They are not coming when you need them. Okay. This is good. I have some nice presents. So my health is decreasing dramatically now because of the hunger. Will I have time to drink here? Yeah. Phew! And I even had time... schoolgirl's uniform! Leto! That's really cool. I thought it's a lion, but it seems it's a saber-toothed tiger. That's even better. Yananuchas and the other thing. Are you really serious? There's a present. Come on. Pet medicine. Rice. Portable bed. That's just really beautiful. Let's use one of the primal pet foods. It really helps a lot. And let's go back to the Ganzika. Neat. And if I could sleep here. Shibuya suburbs is full of disease has swept through the sewer. Let's check the sewer. Well, someone died there. Let's sleep and check what will happen after that. Not too good. Not too bad. Shibuya Woods. Well, let's hope it will be good there. No, it's not good here. It's not good even here. I'm a rookie. Come on, man. Let's mate. No, let's not mate. I don't want to lose one of my buddies. But I cannot do anything in Shibuya Station. This will be tricky. This will be really tricky. Let's search for some water and get rid of those fleas. Maybe we won't find too much enemies around. There's the truck. Here is the truck and the water. Goodbye, fleas. I can see that there is some greenery up here next to my parents, but it's poisoned. What did you do with it, parents? What did you do? I'm really close to the point where I won't be able to, well, survive too much longer. That's because of the humanoids. Visibility is due to smog. That's bad. But I think I will be able to mark this place pretty fast. Bye, lion cubs. Yeah. I don't know what will I do with the Homo erectuses. Hi there, kitty cat. That's some poisoned food. That's some killer doggies. Ooh. That's some lioness or lion or whatever. I need some food. Not toxic food, of course. Let's see It would be nice to use this. Well, I will use this. So I can survive. And I think I will push out the mating as long as I can, and I hope Shibuya suburbs is full of greenery. Nice! If the homework tests are not here, then it's really cool. But the smog and everything else is here. Well, folks, second 100 years survival recorded. I'm pretty glad that I was able to do it. And let's see now how far can I get with this mammoth. I wanna eat this, but not now, it's poisoned. No, 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 no. I wanna eat that. Really nice. So much food. This is mammoth heaven. Really cool. I think as soon as the homework tests appear, I will use one of how old am I? 11 years. Not cool. Oh, giant moa. Hello there. Do I need... I'm wet. Not yet. I don't need that too much. This place is quite quiet. Why is that? I don't trust this place. And even the dinosaurs are not really fighting against me. There it is. Ooh, this is really rare, guys. Dinosaurs and Homo erectuses fighting. And guess who won? Okay, let's dress up. Let's dress up. What was it? The wrestler's mask. I will use this. Can I? No, I cannot equip anything from this. I don't want to use my tuxedo. Yeah, this is nice. And Garduk shoes. Yeah. My mammoth just looks really pretty. Well, I don't want to say what I think about this, but I'm really sure that you know this. You know that polluted places don't wake them up. Oh, no. They are strong. Okay, guys, this is the end. Well, I can say thanks for watching, but not now. I want to survive a bit more. Maybe I can survive. Portable bed. Here you go. Yay! I survived. What can we do now? Is there any food around this place? Of course not. Meh. I really should mark this territory. Are they up somewhere? There is my buddy. My buddy is dead. Thanks to those Homo erectuses. Let's see, maybe I can go between them so they don't notice me. Can I sneak by them? I don't think so. Okay, which way? Is he alone? Of course not. Three of them. No way. Maybe this way then. Ah, it would be so nice to be in the sewers, or, well, they are there too. Ah, this kills the game. You see, this is not what's supposed to happen. Okay, which way to go then? Yay! Maybe I can lose them. Yay! Okay, what presents do I have? Reduces toxicity a lot. That's cool. Leave me alone. And this water is toxic. Shoot. And that water too. Yay! Let's go this way. Can I survive this? Maybe yes. Maybe no. Nah, I won't have enough time to... Maybe only one of my buddies will die now. The other can still survive. And this one can get... Here! And drink some water. And eat this fruit, but... not now, of course. Not now. I could stay here for a short time. Yeah. Let's try it. Guys, I wanna stay alive as much as I can. And that means I will try to stay here for a bit. And run between these two waters and eat this nice fruit really soon. But if the toxicity comes, of course, I won't be able to do that. So, let's eat this before it gets bad. Discount pet food. That's neat. Let's equip. Really? Only one? That's not cool. What about this? 25. Neato. Let's drink some water. Let's drink some more. And if I'm done, then... And that's... Maybe they won't follow me to the next territory. Yeah, cool! Let's mark this place, guys. Maybe I can sleep a bit. Do I have something to decrease my... Maybe those flowers are not polluted. Be healthy, be healthy. Neato! Straw hat. What can that be? Oh, maybe I shouldn't eat this now. I should keep this for a bit later. I really hope that I can mark the territory. Oh shoot. Ever day. I don't really wanna run into them. It looks so funny when this guy is trying to keep quiet. Neato! Place is marked. Let's check for someone to mate with. if this girl will be... no way. I will go and sleep a bit. If I can get up there. Ooh, I wanna eat this. And I have to use this for sure. No, okay. No, no, no. Well, anyways, it was really nice. I enjoyed this really much. Let's see the points and where or which place did I get. Will I be in the top 500? Maybe, but maybe not. Let's see, 92k, well, that's really low. I won't even be in the 1000. High score, personal new mammoth, personal record, yay! That's really neat. Let's check out the... yeah, 513. That's cool. Even better than some of my other things. So, it was really fun to do this. Well, I didn't think that I will be able to do this far away and to do that much challenges. I really hope that you guys had fun. Please rate this video with a thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to comment, and a new part will come really soon. Have fun, and thanks for watching again. Goodbye.